quarterfinals of the 2002 tournament in a snow stadium. I don't know why a snowball, but Brazil will take on the United States in the first of the lower quarterfinals.
Got to it. himself into the right position and stop the shot. Tap the ball, keeps it simple, sends it on. Matthews. Hit it short upfield. That in there, no. That's out the pass. Matthews! He's got to push it over the bar and can see the corner. The ball that plays on his team can back it up. Raider! He's dropped. He's pushing up and pushes right. Takes a shot. He grasps the ball. A short ball up there. The referee has brought his first half to a complete. It's been everything you can hope for the football match so far. They said they can keep this going for the second half. The game has resumed. Matthews. Good run. Cuts out the ball. He's hit it short upfield.
Donovan!
would you do it? 5, 6.
That's the ball for his midfield with a long throw. Raider. Right. Raider right. 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 Right.
Right.
That's the second corner kick of the game. Stadio Nacional is a fantastic setting for this match, and the crowd has certainly enjoyed a horrible atmosphere this year.
Soccer. It's Argentina, Ecuador in the semifinals. Ecuador is surprised to get into the semifinals, but they will have a tough task. They'll have to deal with Argentina.
Ivan! Ivan! He grabs his hand around the ball. Sends it on. W.
They might get to the final.
Top of his class.
Edwin turned around. Rachel Orioles. Edwin scores. And Stern is in trouble.
Passes the ball. It's hit it short upfield.
Argentina, Brazil. The dream final. The winner will be the 2002 champion. Will Brazil do what France did in 98 and in that tournament go on to win as the team that won in Rio?
Short ball up for it. Henry has taken the lead.
How did he put that in? But he did.
Robert Beasley, excellent. This is simple. Upfield. Robert Beasley.
if you would have had it. Brazil are their champions, 5-4.
Yes, they've done it. They've won the tournament. A great performance throughout the opening rounds. That's by an impressive
team today.
Congratulations to an undoubtedly superb team.
What a Brazil, Adriano, Ronaldo, Roberto Carlos, Gilberto Silva, and Nielsen. Argentina, Marciano Severo, Neymar. Wow. 5-4. The top goal scorer was Beasley with 4. No one scored more than 4 goals in a tournament? Really? That's funny. Assist Emerson with 4. Best goalkeeper, Cervelos of Ecuador. Best tackler, Emerson. Most valuable player, Jemba. Jemba? Really? Just 5 points. Top goal scorer was 4? Well, the final, you see Brazil beat Argentina 5-4. Semi-final, Brazil beat Cameroon 2-0. Argentina beat Ecuador 3-2. Quarters, Brazil beat the US 2-1. Cameroon beat Slovenia 4-2. Ecuador took down Paraguay 2-1. And Argentina did the same to Italy. Second round, US beat Croatia 2-1. Brazil crushed Russia 3-0. Slovenia shocked Denmark 2-0. Cameroon beat Belgium 3-0. Ecuador shocked Germany 3-2. Paraguay beat Portugal 3-0. Argentina beat Senegal 2-1. Italy beat France 2-1. Group stage, oh yeah, we talked about the group stage. Good, all the stats. I still don't know how the hell the goal scorer. Oh, look at that, look at this. 7 players before goal, Beasley, Jemba Jemba, Kershakov, Ronaldinho, Ronaldo, Sok, and Takahara. So yeah, lots of people scored 4 goals, but nuts. I don't know why they gave Beasley it. But man, what a tournament.